Amusement park. Amusement park.
An amusement park is a place that has many games and rides, such as roller coasters and merry-go-rounds, for entertainment.
Beach. Beach.
A beach is an area covered with sand or small rocks that is next to an ocean or lake.
Camping. Camping.
Camping is the activity of sleeping outdoors in a tent, usually for enjoyment.
Cotton candy. Cotton candy.
Cotton candy is candy made from sugar that is boiled, spun into a soft material using a special machine, and then wound around a stick.
Fishing. Fishing.
Fishing is the sport or business of catching fish.
Guest. Guest.
A guest is a usually well-known person who is invited to appear or perform on a program.
Hiking. Hiking.
Hike means to walk a long distance, especially for pleasure or exercise.
Immediately. Immediately.
Immediately means without any delay.
Introduce. Introduce.
Introduce means to speak briefly to an audience about something that is about to begin.
Kids. Kids.
A kid is a young person.
Outdoors. Outdoors.
Outdoors means outside a building or not inside a building.
Plan. Plan.
A plan is a set of actions that have been thought of as a way to do or achieve something.
Planning. Planning.
Plan means to think about and arrange the parts or details of something before it happens or is made.
Right now. Right now.
Right means in a direct course or manner.
Right now means immediately.
Roller coaster. Roller coaster.
A roller coaster is a ride at an amusement park, which is like a small open train with tracks that are high off the ground and that have sharp curves and steep hills.
Season. Season.
A season is one of the four periods into which the year is commonly divided.
Subject. Subject.
A subject is the person or thing that is being discussed or described.
Swimming. Swimming.
Swimming is the sport or activity of moving through water by moving your arms and legs.
Vacation. Vacation.
A vacation is a period of time that a person spends away from home, school, or business, usually in order to relax or travel.
Here are the four seasons.
Spring. Spring.
Spring is the season when plants and trees begin to grow.
Summer. Summer.
Summer is the warmest season of the year.
Autumn. Autumn.
Autumn is the third season of the year, when crops and fruits are gathered and leaves fall.
Winter. Winter.
Winter is the coldest season of the year.
There are four seasons in each year. They are winter, spring, summer, and autumn. Sometimes you will hear the word fall. Autumn is the same as fall.
You will often hear Americans talk about their favorite season. They do this by using the phrase, "My favorite season is." Listen to Anna talk about her favorite season.
My favorite season is summer because of summer vacation.
Now you try it. Talk about your favorite season.
My favorite season is spring. In America, there are many popular things to do on vacation. Listen to Anna and Amelia talk about one popular thing to do on vacation, camping.
Today, we are going to take you on a summer vacation. You will see popular things to do on vacation. One is camping. When you go camping, you cook, sleep, and play outdoors.
When I go camping, Anna, I like to go hiking and fishing.
Me too. Those are fun things to do when you go camping.
Now you try it. Talk about what you like to do on vacation.